Welcome back to another Farming Simulator 17 first impression map mod review. Today we're going to be looking at Loess Hill Country version 4. So let's go ahead and hop in and we'll check to see what it is all about. So can we get in our green truck? We can. Okay, that's good. Map looks pretty well done. A little dark, but we got our main farm here. Plenty of places to sell. They said it was, you know, obviously a huge map. Should be plenty of places to sell, a couple places to turn in wood. So that's good. So it doesn't start you out much for crops, except for wheat and barley. But it looks like some of the places specialize in certain things, some don't. So even though there's plenty of places to sell, it looks like you're still going to be taking different crops to, you know, pretty much just certain places. Which is different, I don't necessarily like. And they got some new crops here. I kind of much prefer, you know, having a couple different choices for places to go to. So we got our New Holland, this is our Massey, another New Holland, yep, and then our case, and this is our mid-size case, which is good. So we should have a good mid-size header around somewhere. Let's see. So that's, I think that might be the bigger, real bigger one. That cultivator. Okay, nothing in here. Scope around the farm. Nothing here. Okay, there's our header. So he did say this was single player possible, but mainly meant as a multiplayer map. Okay, we got our refill stations there. Gas. Two tipper wagons. A stray dog. Well, not a stray dog. He's our dog. Okay, and our workshop here. Let's make sure there's no other tractors. No, that looks to be it. Stuff out of the way. There we go. So that's it here. Oh, and this is way up north, so we're at the pig farm. So I guess while we're here, we might as well just take a look at the pigs and stuff. Because we got another farm full of equipment down there. Oh, this is a different farm though. Okay, just more gas here. So we got our pigs. Okay, so we got water and the feeding trough in here. God, that is a huge freaking pig. Okay, so it looks like the fake pigs are over there, real pigs are over here. Decent sized area. Small equipment here at this farm. You know, mainly the tractor up here just to delve into pigs right away. And I can't read what those say. But it might be manure and such. Okay, well, we're up here. We'll go take a look at the sheep. There's not going to be any other equipment up here, so I don't see it on the map. Hopefully the missions work. We'll verify that here in a second. Okay. These little side roads aren't really... Well, maybe they are done up on the map. They're just really small, so I can't really see them. I'm going to get stuck. Nope, not even a warning. That's good. Alright, so here's the sheep area. We got our feed here and our water over there. That water sounds nice, that little river. Small area for the sheep. Real small. And, okay, so we got a little... I don't really think that is workable. Yeah, I think this is just a dead weight for the farm. Because it's not giving me any options, and I didn't think it would. It didn't look familiar unless they repainted it. So there's our sheep area. Nothing else up here, but we got 19 here. Or no, this is going to be 33, I think we're looking at here. And you own a couple fields on the map, spread out a bit. Currently no missions, but this field's 500,000. So 33, it's long, so it's not really wide. I hate to see what field 13 goes for. Alright, I want to see if this goes up north. I want to head up to that raffinery. It doesn't. I'm going to have to cut across, it looks like. Good, it's letting me. We're going to cut across this way, head up north, and we'll go back to our main farm and pull tractor for the south. This video is going to be a little long, I can tell, because stuff's spread all over and it's a big map. Luckily I can cut through the fields here. But I want to show you guys a bit. Obviously the important things. We got the cows and the sheep. Or no, we got the pigs and the sheep. Cows are down southeast, as well as Mary's farm, or whatever it's called here, to buy them. I like how everything is different color laid out, so I'm assuming this is a wood, because you got wood spread off in the north and the southeast, southwest, but you also have a couple other greens too, so maybe it's not just wood. Honestly, I don't know what the green would mean, but maybe just certain. I assume they're color-coded for a reason. You opening? Okay, we gotta manually open you. Okay, so this looks like just a general drop off and sell one of the areas. Okay, now we'll head down to what potentially could be a town. There's a bit of stuff down here. So I'm probably not going to show you everything on the map, because then it'd be a 40-50 minute video, probably. And I kind of don't want to make them that long. I'd like to just get in, get out, show you guys the hot spots that are needed, but we'll see as it goes. I mean, if I feel the moving horses, that's good. Why couldn't the pigs move? Okay, we got chickens here, too. They were a little hidden from us. Looks like a bale sell point, obviously, for the horsies. So here's our grain drop-off. Bales are going to be over here. I don't know why the chickens are at this farm, so I guess they consider this farm your farm. So we got our chickens. I don't know where the eggs are going to be. I never thought about that with these wild roaming chickens around. Where do they drop the eggs? That's a good question. Okay. So then, let's head over here. We're gonna have 3 points down here, it looks like. Warning. Like wood, definitely for there. I mean, that's what the sign says. So. What do we got up here? Potatoes. To it. This looks pretty cool. Very old school. Might have been a Slavnoska asset, maybe. But look kind of cool. To the Garten Center, and then work our way down south. Yeah, I don't remember if vehicles were on these small roads or not. Maybe the vehicles are only on the larger roads, which is a little unfortunate. At least the vehicles are working. I mean, version 4, so I'd assume a lot of the bugs are worked out on the map. But, you know, probably still has some bugs. Nothing that's really pointed out at me so far. But it doesn't mean they're not there. So here's another one of our sell points. Drive this tractor. Now let's cut across the field here and we'll head over to Heise Kraftwerk and the biogas lodge. It looks really nice. It looks like there's, you know, there's, I think the modder said there was 3 forests on the map, but it looks like there's lots of little, maybe they're staged forests, but looks like there's a lot of other partial forests around, which is nice. Oh, yes, please flip back over. Jeez. Okay. 2 large pits, that's nice. This is it for the biogas. Alright, how are we getting out of here? I think we're just gonna head. Look at this field. Jeez. This field's probably like 2 million. Yeah, we'll head over here between the trees, hit the road up, and hit up the future metal, and then the cows. Yeah, the fields are all misshapen, so this would be a good multiplayer map. Probably not so much. It'd be a lot like Chellington for single player, where you'd have to, kind of like what I did, where you'd have to shape up the fields to get a more hired worker-able. But I do like, I mean, the odd-shaped fields are nice. It's just, you know, when you're by yourself or whatever, it's, you kind of need hired workers. Can't do it all yourself. I mean, you can do it all yourself, but... Alright, so here's another sell point. That was a quick stop. On to the cows. I see a fence. Can't cross that. Alright, looks like we have probably water there in the center. Another one of those things. Got our salvage pit. Two of them over there. Some more static cows. We should have feed outside of just this, unless this is the only, no, that should just be for loose hay. There's our water. Where's the feed? Maybe I missed it. I don't know. But I don't see a feed trough for the cows. Shortcut. There's a little lake to get some water near the cows. Okay, we got another lumber mill. Oh, fence. Town on this lumber mill. Looks pretty nice. Tombs store. Maybe this is more of the town. It'd be nice to see a town, hopefully. Yeah, we got a couple things here. Ha! Oh, that's funny. You can drive too fast through the town. And I got fined. Our animal spot. So you can come purchase some animals. sell point here. Gas station. Garage. This way, go down south there, because that should be our store. I think I got allergies coming up on me, which is never a good thing. This is definitely an interesting map, the layout and everything. Animals are obviously spread apart. I'd be okay with the pigs and sheep, you know, they're close enough, but I kinda, chickens aren't a big deal, but I don't like the cows being out and away. I like all my animals consolidated. Supermarket over here. This looks like another little town. Should be. I mean, with the supermarket, yeah. Should be. Supermarket. Heh. Wonder how accurate that is. Well, I'm showing it miles per hour, so I don't know. But I assume it's pretty accurate. I mean, it'd be too easy to read it just off of what you are going, so that's pretty cool, nonetheless. Right, big driveway. Semi should be able to handle that with the low boy. Yeah, it looks okay back here. I mean, could be a little bit bigger, but that's okay. But here's our store. Nothing too fancy. Just a general building. And I think that's pretty much the map, guys. And girls. So hopefully you got to see everything. If you didn't, well, let's go back to our main farm really quick. With the dog doing weird things. So here's our main farm. I think we kind of explored it a little bit already, but we'll just do one little rehash. So here's more of our starter equipment. So good sizes on everything. You know, we got the 6 meter or the 12 meters. So it'll be a good start to your operations on starting off with small equipment. And you got a couple fields to work. I mean, you got 55 and 58 are pretty big. You got 11, which is out there in the middle of nowhere. And then 31 right across the street here. So, some good starter areas. And a green lizard. So hopefully you guys got to see everything. If you didn't, let me know. I'll see what I can do. If you got any questions or comments, let me know. And we'll see you around for another first impression. Take it easy. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.